We Madare Peace Initiatives, Pillars of Kibera, Youth Change, and Quaker Peace Initiatives Kenya, and the wider Quaker Peace Network, joined other organizations in condemning any sort of violence, death and brutality related to the post-polls protests. Secondly, we note that the presidential results were announced and the winner declared His Excellency the President Uhuru Kenyatta. Even on the backdrop of concerns raised by key political players, we therefore ask our political leaders to engage in peaceful, to engage peacefully so as to end the stalemate. We are at the same time urge our fellow Kenyans to embrace peace and be our brother's keeper for us to move forward as a nation.
Represented here, we are for one Kenya, and we went out to see how Kenyans were voting as our Kenyans and people who are interested in seeing a country that is together. And we know for sure that the international observers have given their verdict about the elections, but we believe we have a better report because we went right on the ground and we saw how Kenyans voted, and therefore the recommendations we are making over and above what the international observer groups have stated, we want them to be taken seriously so that we can have a good management of elections in this country, because we are perturbed that voting has become something that we approach with a lot of fear, a lot of tension, when voting should be an exercise that we want to enjoy as a democratic process of every individual Kenyan. So we want to urge the concerned authorities to appreciate and embrace what the local observers have to say about the elections management and what they saw on the ground, so that these matters are taken into account, and even in the resolution of the crisis that we are having or we are anticipating, we want to see the voice of the local observer being taken seriously so that we have a better Kenya, a one Kenya that is going to bring us together.
We were in more than 20 counties, and our observers, most of them volunteer their time. We are sharing these concerns in humility because we own Kenya. Kenya is for all of us. We are Kenyans. We are the domestic people here. After the international observers have gone, we are left with the situations. The situations we are now having to handle in the communities where there's been violence. It is us Kenyans who are there who will give a story for this. So I think for us, the things we've observed, which you have said, this happened, the places IBC did excellent work. But we are saying the areas that could do much better, so we put that down. We are going to share with them and tell them, we think here you did better, next here you did well, next time you can do better given this and that improvements.